Laurel Canyon was a place people were attracted to like a magnet.
It was a very small community of musicians and long-haired weirdos.
We were at the very center of this beautiful bubble of creativity and friendship.
The Birds,
Neil Young,
the Monkees,
Crosby, Stills, and Nash,
the Doors,
Jackson Brown,
Linda Ronstadt,
the Eagles,
and Mamas and Papas.
Cue the tape.
Joni Mitchell sat on the grass with her guitar.
David Crosby was sharp.
Eric Clapton, he sat there.
Eric Dylan showed up there.
There was a freedom that exploded.
The music can't help but reflecting things that are happening around it.
There are periods in history when there are peaks. Paris in the 30s, the Renaissance in Italy, Los Angeles around 65, 75.
When a chemistry happens between people musically, it's magic.